Madison will continue to allow police to use tear gas for crowd control. The Common Council won't prohibit the chemical agent. However, Alders will require a report from the independent police monitor after tear gas is used. Police departments around the county, including Madison Police Chief Sean Barnes, said they opposed banning tear gas, arguing that banning it would only create new problems.